inbounds play, and it's a 15-point Tennessee lead.
It was 8 at the half, so the Vols have come out and doubled it in 4 minutes.
Boy, tough pass. Wiley takes it, and it's sent back by Pons. A full